Say cheese!
In today's video, I'm going to make a camera keychain because someone in one of the comments said, please make a camera keychain. Whenever you want to turn something into a keychain, when you shrink it down, you have to make sure it doesn't have that much detail. Let's see what it looks like. It looks pretty cool. It looks like a real camera. Now I just have to add a loop to this and attach the keychain.
I'm going to add the loop in a program called 3D Builder. Okay, so I'm going to double click this, press import model, and then I'm going to edit it. I'm going to press insert, then I'm going to press torus. I'm going to use the scale. I'm going to change it to 7 because it's 1/3 of the width of the camera. So I press this. Then I press move. And press this, move it out. I'm going to move it up towards the middle. Put it in a little. Okay, that's okay. I'm gonna take it out, maybe. Yeah, I think that's good. And then I'm going to press edit, choose the camera and the torus. I'm going to press merge, and then it's one thing, so I can move it around and everything. So we only need to save it, then we're going to 3D print it. I'm about to slice the model, but this model's a little bit different. Let me show you why. Okay, I'm going to slice this model, but the torus is in midair, so I press generate support, but you can't use the support because we're in solid view, not layer view. And I go in layer view now, and then you see the support right there. Then make sure this doesn't fall down. I'm gonna save this to the memory card now.
That's way too much.
Sorry! Is this alcohol?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, poof.
If you don't like the smell of alcohol, you can wear a gas mask.
Okay, I'm gonna pull off the support with the pliers.
You can buy the keychains off eBay, and we're gonna put the link where to buy them in the description. And when you're using the pliers to separate the keychains, you don't do it like this, you do it like this.
It looks pretty cool. I'm gonna hang this on my backpack. Thank you for whoever wrote the comment to make camera keychain. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment. Bye!